Now that we have finished the patient-provider interaction and the appointment is over, it is time to complete the patient survey and the telehealth log. To complete the patient survey, come to the computer and go to the top monitor and double-click on the icon labeled Telehealth Patient Survey. The survey immediately pulls up with a list of questions. The survey is 2 pages, and we encourage the patient to complete the survey themselves while they are in the clinic room and to come to the computer and complete the questions. The survey is 2 pages. The patient will click Save and Continue, finish the second page, and then click Submit. The survey is also in paper form in the document library, and if necessary, the survey can be printed and mailed to Cassandra Glover. Her information is on the screen. The second item to complete after using the cart is the telehealth log. Please complete it as described on the form. It is important to complete the telehealth log after each visit because the county health departments are reimbursed for each encounter. The telehealth log can be found in the document library.